Wait a minute, shake your arm, then use your bar.